Afternoon. Welcome to your channel Inglés para tu vida. In the class of today, I'm going to show you some sentences and we are going to transform them from affirmative into negative sentences, okay? For example, here we have the instructions how to transform sentences in present simple from affirmative to negative. ¿Sí? ¿Cómo transformamos oraciones afirmativas en negativo? ¿Cuándo están en presente simple? Vean aquí. I live in Brazil. ¿Cuál es el negativo de I live in Brazil? Necesito mi auxiliar. I don't live in Brazil. ¿Cierto? Y me queda I don't live in Brazil. Vamos a la siguiente. I have a car. Hemos quedado que en el inglés británico decimos have got, pero en el americano have. Entonces, vamos a trabajar como si fuera inglés americano. I have a car, en negativo. I haven't got a car. ¿Cierto? I haven't got a car. Let's go to number 3. I get up at 7 a.m. I get up at 7 a.m. Negative, I don't get up at 7 a.m. ¿Cierto? Siempre en negativo del presente simple, necesito mi auxiliar, I don't get up at 7 a.m. Susan has breakfast at 8 a.m. El negativo será Susan, recuerden que puedo negar el has con hasn't también, hasn't got breakfast at 8 a.m. ¿Verdad? Vamos a la siguiente. He visits his mother every Sunday. Negativo de he visits es he doesn't, muy bien, he doesn't visit, ahí ya no necesito ese, his mother every Sunday, bien, excellent, he doesn't visit his mother every Sunday. Y finalmente, they drive to work at 80 kilometers per hour. Negativo, they don't drive to work at 80 kilometers per hour, or in Spanish, kilómetros por hora. Ahora vamos a repetir ambos casos, ¿sí? Affirmative and negative. I live in Brazil. I don't live in Brazil. I have a car. I haven't got a car. I get up at 7 a.m. I don't get up at 7 a.m. Susan has breakfast at 8 a.m. Susan hasn't got breakfast at 8 a.m. He visits his mother every Sunday. He doesn't visit his mother every Sunday. They drive to work at 80 kilometers per hour. They don't drive to work at 80 kilometers per hour. Excellent class. Thank you very much for your attention. No olvide de suscribirse a este su canal Inglés para tu vida, darle clic al botón de me gusta y nos vemos en el siguiente video para continuar trabajando este interesante tema. Bye.